is a horrible situation for me now. I know. Oh shit, that's what I'm saying. Oh!
Yeah, what? Good song! Woo, boys! You see, that shit!
Hello, everybody from the YouTube world. It's Golden Bugs, and we are back with Paragon. I'm trying my luck with Howitzer in mid lane. Probably gonna get destroyed, but I don't play Howitzer very much, so I decided, fuck it, man. It's time for Howitzer. Time for him to shine. And it's rather time for me to A, show you how it's done, or B, get destroyed. I'm hoping that it's A. Again, I don't play Howitzer very often. I think he's only like, I don't even think I got him at level 5 yet. Where I got like Gideon mastered and some other people at level 8 and 9. But anyway, here we are, man. Paragon, thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you enjoy it. Subscribe. I am going to be making a lot of videos. But, you know, you don't have to subscribe. You don't have to feel the pressure. I'm making videos anyway. I'm making it for fun. Something to BF. Show the world how it's done. Yeah, right. Show the world how it's not done. Learn from our mistakes, people. Believe me, there shall be lots of them. I don't see anybody on this map, man. I'm going against a Gideon, which is normal. Right now, I feel Gideon's the best caster in the game. I love Gideon. I do have a master Gideon. I love Gideon. But again, man, like I said in my Mural video, you know, I'm looking to try some different people, looking to have a bit of fun now. I've been playing Paragon. I got about 25 days worth of hours into this fucking game. So it's that time to start playing some different people, you know, getting out of that comfort zone. That's what it's all about. This Gideon looks like he's gonna let me farm. I'm gonna do the same. Hopefully he doesn't poke me too much. Get my pop bomb, whatever the fuck it's called, man. I don't even know what it's called. I don't use howitzer ever, man. What is it fucking called? Landmine! Yes! It's good for escape. I have a funny feeling I'm gonna need soon. I don't see their jungler. He hasn't shown up on any lane yet. And now my lane is pushed, which is a big mistake on my behalf. I'm getting messy XP. I'm just gonna have a poke, man. I'm gonna look around. Are you doing anything? Going in for the gank. Got it. Good job, good job. I don't know if you noticed what I did there, but I saw on the map that they were going in on that on left. Sevrog announced it. That's the kind of shit you gotta be looking for when you're in mid lane. You gotta be looking for those gank opportunities, man. Best run, motherfucker. That almost did something to me, dude. I got him. What? Oh, come on! Ah, sorry to get something. That was ridiculous, dude. Oh, I should definitely go back. This is a horrible situation for me now. I know. Oh, shit. That's what I'm saying. Oh!
Good song! Woo, boys! You see, that's sick!
Again, man, I don't play Howitzer that much, but I do love mid lane. I know what I'm doing in mid, boys. Look out for golden bugs. I'm fucking here, man. Alright, we don't really need wards. Should I get wards first? Normally, you get wards first.
An allied tower is...
Ah, fuck it. Get my wards, man. Play it safe. Play it safe. I don't know why he was ganking. I mean, I know why he was ganking me. I had low health. But did you see that shit? I mean, rewind it if you have to, man, but he had fuck all health, man. I don't know what he was thinking coming in on me then. Like, that was just stupid. Anyway, if you think you're getting that boy, you ain't. Sorry, bitch. That's be mine, man. Ooh, look at the lane, all pushed. Forget it. Aw, oh, man, did I just miss that? And that. And that. No, no, no. None of that. The fuck? Really, Gideon, dude? He is just poking me, man. That sucks, man.
An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah, that was my fault there. I mean, I asked him to attack mid. I didn't mean actually, like, you know, attack mid. I meant, like, get this fucking Gideon off me, is what I really meant. You know what I mean? But anyway. Now, I know that Gideon is here. I'm not too worried about him now, I mean. He's my ult. Get the wave. CXP. He's probably wondering why the fuck did he just do that? Because I want that CXP, baby. It's too early to be using this guy's ult for anything else but wave clear. I mean, what am I going to do? I think it hits for what's it hit for? If it hits. 415. It is a lot, but. I mean, if you get hit by this guy's ult, you know. You gotta be half tired of it. Ooh, something go here. On my way. Walk my way, baby. Walk my way, baby. And you're dead, fool. Oh, look again. Look at Gideon, boy. Oh, shit. Run back. Low on mana, which sucks. And my team is just on the ball, man.
An enemy has been slain.
Use my ult again here. I'm gonna go back. Playing a fan of music? Yeah. There it is. Better get a little more CXP. And I'm out. Sorry, get in. Get these 2-point cards, man. These meltdowns are awesome. Fury cards, of course. They're fucking great. Normally I just upgrade them with 1-1-1s, get that fast bonus. Unfortunately, the bonus is attack speed. Normally that'd be a good thing, but attack speed on a caster is like, eh. Like, I know some people do build attack speed on Howitzer. I find that to be kind of useless. His basic attack is, you know, well, useless, so. What do you do, boy? What do you do, big boy? What do you do, big boy? Come on, big boy! Come on, big boy! Come on, big boy! Come on! Come on, big boy! Oh shit! He's coming out! Oh shit! Alright then. Ah, fuck! Sorry about that. Okay, no, not much rotation on the other end. Oh yeah, he did come to cover mid, so. Didn't know Gideon was that close. Alright, the bottom is not anyway, just one upgrade. But as you can see, one-on-one, this early in the game, like, I can take anybody. That's rough. I just fucked his world, man. Unfortunately, Gideon came in to help him. Gideon's doing as much, if not more damage than I am right now, so you need to be careful of that shit. Looks like they're gonna make magic happen in left lane. I might go assist. Well, depends how mid is doing. That black buff is up. I wouldn't mind getting my hands on that. I don't know if Gideon's gonna get that by now. Doesn't look like it. Enemies are missing. Oh man, what's up, go? This black buff as quickly as possible. Fools in left lane, if you think you're getting away, you are fucking not. I don't know where Mariel just went. She's not dead. Where the fuck did she go? That's unfortunate. We could have probably got her. That's another mistake I made. Oh! Murdoch cleans it up. Long arm of the law from Murdoch. Nice shot, boy. The plays. The plays. Unfortunately, I had to die there. I gotta remember how squishy this guy is, man. He's so squishy, but the damage. Did you see the damage? The damage is there, boys. Just gotta play a little more cautious, man. He doesn't have a teleport like Gideon. I'm used to Gideon. And I do play a bit of Countess. And she also has a teleport, you know, to use it right. I know a lot of people put Blink Shot on the Howitzer. I can see how that could be viable. But, unfortunately, I did not do that. Maybe next time. Maybe I'll make it. What do you guys think? Leave a comment, man. Let me know. If anybody actually watches this fucking video, let me know how you feel about that, man. Should I put, you know, that Blink Shot in there, or, you know, whatever. It might be a good idea. It might be. Alright. No. Cancel that. Oh, what the fuck? Careful here now, unfortunately. Gotta be a little careful. That's okay. Our left tower is down. We have the right tower down, so I mean, we're doing the same thing. I'm gonna try to take, schmoogle my way on mid here. While they're all fucking around. Oh, there's no getting away from this, boy! Holy fuck! And again, man, you're gonna see you make some pretty fucking big mistakes. But, you know. I told them enemies missing. Guys are dying in team fights and trying to blame somebody. Of course, they're going to try to blame me because I wasn't there. But I was trying to push the tower, man, and for some reason you brought them to the tower that I was trying to push. That was a bit of a weird decision. But anyway, it's too early to get salty, boys. Jeez, man, we're not even 20 minutes in, man. Wards, we need, man. Oh. Give him a little love pat. Right. Hey, CXP for me. Like this tower is about to go down. How much they can do to stop this from happening? Alright. Twin Blast is here. He's weak as fuck. There you go. Good job. Wow, my team is going in there! Oh, shit. If you're gonna try to get away, I'm not gonna try to save him. I'm out. Fuck this. That was a good engagement there, man. Took a tower, killed a pile. Excellent. Unfortunately, I didn't get any of the kills. All assists. What, man? I'll take it. 5 assists. It is what it is. I'm gonna finish off this next card, man. The damage is already at 84. God damn, Howitzer. I laid my controller down to tight, man, and optic. Awesome! Those wards, oh man. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here. Careful, mid, holy fuck. I know you guys are gonna think I'm an idiot right now, but I actually did not know that my I'm with you, boy. Nope. Yeah, come on, then. Come on, boy. Let's go. I'll take all of you fuckers on, man. He's probably gonna die here. I'm gonna out this wave if they fucking come in. Okay. That's okay. Left power is fucked out of the enemy team.
Enemy tower destroyed.
I got 3 points to spend. I'm not gonna take all the jungle, like. Team needs to farm as well, but I ain't gonna take a bit of it. I don't wanna go back then. There you go. Extra four. I should go mid right quick before I do that. Careful left lane. I love that little bounce move, man. It's pretty fucking cool. I got no mana, girl. Not much I can do here. Oh, come on. You got caught out. Don't be salty. You got caught out. Now, let's go more damage. Watch them towers, boys. Take blue. Oh shit. I don't know what to do here, guys. All the lanes are pushed. Or these fuckers, I guess. Right lane is overextended. They're probably gonna punish him for that. Nah, he'll get away. He'll get away, boy. I'll go left lane, alt that, push that ahead. And go back. Hopefully it gives me enough CXP to get another card. If not, I'll head to the job. Gideon's here now. Oh, that's dangerous. Wait for these guys to come down and then...
Shmoogle.
Oh, shit. I'm on the way mid. Super careful here. Use a mana potion. Keep that mana fucking nice and high. We're going in on this, boy. We're going in on this. Waiting for the next wave of enemies to come by. There they are. Oh, and I'm out. Oh, shit. Okay, I got enough cards now to get my damage up. Let's see what's going on here. I don't need this anymore. Fuck though. Ah, fuck it. Let's see what happens. We're here to learn, everybody. Ooh, look at the damage. I do have a cast token. There you go. Nice. See what we can do here. Action going on mid. I'm gonna go mid. Wow, I'm hitting hard now, man. Wow, yeah, cannabis got crazy waves clear, man. We still got our alt. We might be able to do something here. Come on, Grayson. Come on in. No, 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 come on in. Bitch. I gotta be careful there. Oh shit! Damn it, I try to get out on that, man. Get low. Oh well. How much you can do there? That was 12 power. This is only worth 6, so guess what? Bingo bango. The damage was up again. see what the jungle has. What does the jungle have for Howitzer, baby? Ugh, really? What bomb I'm hitting for now? Oh no, I don't want to waste it on this punk ass. Fuck! Man, he's so bad. How the fuck did he heal me? That's that damn area. No. Defend mid. Countess, defend mid. Somebody. Don't go for the kill. I know it's hungry. Oh my god. Oh, Countess kicking ass. Alright, going left, Greystone. As you can see, man, our Countess is just doing awesome. But again, like I said in my earlier video, most people now at this elo, you know, the high gold, platinum, and higher, you know, everyone's picking the same character over and over and over again. This is why these people are so good with these characters. I'm never Howitzer. But I got to play someone different, man. I'm sick of being the same character over and over again, man. Like, that's why this game is so fun to me, you know? There's so many characters, they're all so different. You know, I have a hard time just picking the same motherfucker every time I play this game, man. So, you know, a lot of people use, like, you know, the Smurf accounts so they can do that, you know what I mean? They can use a different character and not worry about their elo, but I don't like doing that, man. I found it. Oh, shit. I don't know what, that was not bad. They wanted my ass back. Okay, this is not good. Their right lane just pulled his fucking iron though. Really, this could be game. This could be game, man. Oh no. Oh, I'm going in, man. Don't go for the support, man. Kill the guys doing the damage. Kill the guys doing the damage. Yes, yes, Sam. Good job. Wow, 10% health. Him chasing Muriel there, that was the wrong decision. I mean, she's not doing shit. But he switched, went in for the kill. Good for him, man. both their right and their left are hurting bad. This is not over yet, man, but we need to, what the hell am I moving so slow for? Dude, what the fuck is on the go? Okay, whatever. I feel like I'm moving really slow. I don't know if that is the case. I feel like I'm crawling, man. Oh, dude, I'm definitely moving really slow. Man, look at the minions! Why was it slow? Ah! Okay, now my speed is back to normal. Man, that was really weird. That was really fucking weird. Have you guys had that happen to you before? Let me know, man. That was fucking nuts. But anyway. Clear this up, man. An enemy has been slain.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Push that, gotta get the fuck out of there. Sorry if I'm not talking enough. I'm kind of concentrating right now. An enemy just got killed by minions, that's good to see. We're over here now. Ult this giant wave in mid. I'm gonna go back.
And
thanks for watching, everybody. And hopefully in my next video, I post, it'll be of a character I'm used to being, and I'll show you like what it's all about. But yeah, leave a comment in below, you know, what character would you like me to be? I don't care who I use. So, I mean, just let me know. You know, and what's your favorite character, man? Who are you guys all using? You know what I mean? In mid lane, especially. I want to know what you guys are doing in mid. Do you use, you know, Gideon or Howitzer? Maybe you're rocking a fucking, you know, Gravestone or a Kwong in mid. I don't fucking care who you use, man. Let me know who you use and why, dude. I need to know. Anyway, guys, that's it for me. This is Golden Buds. Thanks for watching. And I hope the fuck you do better in this game than I do. Bye-bye.